Hi, I'm Donald Wilson. Of course, this is another episode of PUBG Combat. And so what's going to happen here is we're with JOhigh, whose character is Spot JOhigh, and Dre Colorado. He's a random pickup. I hope he's amazing. And of course, Rocket Man is actually playing his guest pass guy, Lazarus, because it has different things. We're all gonna jump with JOhigh. JOhigh's a pretty freaking good player. He's kind of naughty. Likes to do a lot of sniping. So it's mixed bag. I don't know. He is a good player though, for dang sure. And so I don't know. We got enough people. This should be pretty good. Dr. Dre, I don't know him, but he's flipped off his mic. Might not matter. I don't know where we're even going. I think he's trying to put us through the needle hole of that dang thing. Ah, man. Okay, so probably going to go right into the cave because it looked like he's wanting to be the cave. Well, he's getting the cave. Oh, yeah, we're going to the cave. I'm running down to the village. I don't like that cave. I know a lot of people be like, oh, let's go into the cave. Oh, okay. Jesus Christ, Lazarus is trying to kill himself already. Okay. I can get
well,
you.
I was trying to jump onto like the top of this
building. Are they getting you? Jesus Christ.
Yeah, I figured I could land on the top of that.
JOhigh got him?
No, there's other people in here fighting.
A whole team?
I
coming to back you guys up. Well, I'm greedily grabbing some stuff. Then I'm coming to back you up. You guys got that? Are you guys in the cave right now?
I got supplies.
Okay, I'm taking the top.
I got supplies.
I don't need any of that stuff. So our random pickup dude, he got killed automatically. We had a little bit of mishap. Psh, what can you do? You guys got it?
Yeah,
can you make it to me? Outside, moving down on that village below us. You have to go. Well, I don't know, but you guys are gonna have to move. Cool. I'm raiding some last minute supplies. Are you guys out of there? Pop in. Hey, there's a guy right there. Got him. We can drive over there. He's down. Everybody okay?
Yeah.
Well, we found his friend. Hey, you guys need AK rounds and stuff?
I don't know if you don't need them.
I don't I got it. That was just bad driving on my part. I was having a rough time. So I'm not doing this thing where I keep on having to last minute run. I hate that crap.
Yeah,
fuck this thing. Now I'm good. This has not been raided. I just found a full med kit. There's a Tommy gun in this one. Me too.
There's a guy out here, fucking, just out up that hill. Fucking,
up this hill?
Yeah, east. I saw him up this way.
Right here. Yeah. now to this direction. Got that guy? Got that guy? Okay, got this guy now. Hey, you need stuff?
I can't get it for you.
Okay, I'm coming back with you. So those guys got their butt kicked. I'm gonna have to med up. Man. Okay, you gotta get out of there. Oh, you're not in there. It literally looked like... I'm a retard. Let's just say nothing about what I thought.
Yeah,
stupidness. Is JOhigh good? I know, that's what I was just thinking. Something seems weird here. Like, JOhigh, what's up? So this is just a weird episode. So we're right to the side of the resort. Nah, he got DC'd.
Yeah. I did.
I got this guy. I can't even take all these people's stuff. Got that guy now. JOhigh's back in, but he's down. You need to get back in here. They're down. Shit, I can't hold all this stuff. What's going on?
Oh, they expired before I quite got a chance to shoot them.
Do you want a bunch of stuff? Okay, get up and move before it's time this time. It's only a few minutes. Right up here. I'm gonna pop my helmet up. It's me and you against three other dudes, honestly. Hold on. I'm pretty stacked too. Come up here, right here with me. Okay, so right now we find out, is this a chicken dinner? Is this not a chicken dinner? Do we go hungry? Whoa. Dramatic. I'm gonna drink another soda. Moving. I'm gonna take this other hill over here. I'm pretty sure they're to that other side. Run with me, man. Or get in the zone. That guy has a ghillie suit, I gotta get it. And I don't know where I killed him. Did you get enough med? They get you? Hurry and move. I know. But the thing's at zero over. Here, I'm gonna distract him. Over here somewhere. Right here. He's in the grass. Got him. And that is how you chicken dinner in the jungle. And so thank you once again for subscribing and liking my channel. We had a great time bringing you this in the jungle chicken dinner. Peace, very best wishes.